We just have a lot of talented people. And it's just so exciting to be involved with the group of people that I am involved with. I feel so lucky to be able to do this kind of work and to meet the kind of people I meet and to create. It's, to me, it's just so fulfilling to create these worlds and these characters and these stories. And I feel that Sierra gives me and other people that opportunity to do that. It's hard, you know, when you ask inspiration, where it actually comes from. You know, sometimes it just comes to you. You'll be laying asleep and an idea just comes to you. You have a dream, or you'll see a movie or read something, and it just gives you an idea, and it sort of builds from there.